everybody. Happy 4th of July weekend and stuff.
Good.